Rhett,
please.
What's up, Matt here. Today we're playing some, Mountain Blade Warband in my, new regiment, the 101st. So, without further ado, let's get into the action.
Accepted.
So right now we're just, just lining up.
Yeah, that was funny.
No, sorry about that, Emil.
Yeah, that's
fine. So, sorry guys, this is a little laggy. Just letting you know.
BTS, what's...
Accepted whoever asked for PTS.
Oh, I... never mind. It fixed itself.
Alright, I'm just gonna take this time to say something. Only the officers can break PTS, and also... there's a thing... You guys keep doing something, and especially given our size now, it gets increasingly annoying. I don't want anyone to continue doing war cries, because it just fucking melts your brain when you're trying to think of something to do.
Okay, and also I'm gonna add for my officers, whoever is leading is the one who answers PTS.
Oh yeah, sorry about that.
Alright, line on my right. Fire at wheel. Alright, hold fire. Hold fire, halt here. Stay in line. Pick the line.
Brad, can I just point something out?
What's up?
Yeah, the guy was talking about the rules. He said no fire on charge. Actually, no, he said there is fire on charge, but there's no fire out of line or reload out of line or anything like that. So you can fire on charge.
I know the rules for NR4 events. On me.
Okay.
Right, line on my right again. They want to poke over that hill. Fire at anything you see.
And also guys, during this video I will not do a whole lot of talking, just we can hear the commands, so yeah.
What's the dealio on OA?
Not a
left
sound point.
Okay.
Left face moving out on me. And land on my right, fire it well. Make sure you're firing in first person. Okay, get your reloads. Moving out.
There's two lines up there.
Rip. Yeah, that hill start was amazing.
Yeah, there's a line behind them.
Keep going up. Charge him.
Rip.
You basically killed our regiment. I'm about to say, do not fire uphill. I'm about to say that.
Yeah,
they have a straight up advantage against us. They're climbing up and they're firing down.
Cool up. They start on a fucking hill. They have the hill advantage on this entire map.
And they suck.
Cool up. I'm really sorry, bud. But you just broke PTS.
Who's Chamberlain? Chamberlain.
Literally, you don't. It's me, Grant. I changed my name because it's just the third main to 20.
I've never met you, but okay.
PTS, Rhett.
Brad.
Accepted.
It was a really great map for them to have the only scrims.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
We have the scrims on our side, I think. 9th RM are on UK, so...
Brad, this is honestly not that good of a map, because we spawn on a lower area where they spawn halfway up a giant hill.
Yeah, I realized that too late.
Yeah.
Alright, well, how about this, guys? I'll suck up the brunt of the leading on this shitty map, and I'll let you guys do the next ones.
Okay.
PTS Matt.
Except Matt, line up on me.
Alright, what is it, like, what did the admin mean by OA? That's the first time I've heard of that.
Officer aim.
Officer.
Okay.
PTS Rhett.
Accepted, Rhett.
I like how their scrims are also double the size of ours.
Moving out on me. Sorry, guys. I want to get to that hill before they fucking take it again.
PTS Rich.
Accepted, Rich.
We had a reminder about staying in line, please.
Yes, we are line infantry, so staying in line is fucking completely necessary. If the admin catches you, he'll probably fucking slay you.
No, I think Rich is mainly pointing out the queue jumpers.
Bit of both.
Oh, Parker. If you lose your place in line, get to the back of the line. Do not try and maintain your spot, you're just fucking up the line.
No, it's when we were going around in the U-turn, people just started running to the front.
Because I just want to point something out, that I am the only one on the server on our team that has a kill.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys.
I'm proud of myself, that's all.
We made the hill. So, line on my right. Fire at will.
If my fat shot of a character can ever get up here.
Okay, reform the line. Rip.
Bummer.
How the fuck did they do that?
Golden.
PTS, right?
Alright, we're all dead. There's no fucking PTS right now.
Sorry.
PTS, right? I advise that we keep PTS in effect.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
come, idea.
Yeah, let's keep PTS in effect.
PTS Hancock?
What the fuck just happened?
PTS, right?
What?
PTS, right?
Okay, I don't understand what PTS is, like...
Permission to speak.
Oh.
I believe that they did not fire, and once they got to the top of the hill, they were close enough to just kill us all with fire on charging and charging.
Grant.
Alright. Sorry. Alright, one thing I'm going to say, guys, is because you keep doing this, I know it's only a little thing, but this kind of makes our team speak a lot noisier. Is like... You can laugh and all that shit, I don't mind, but like when you're laughing down your mic on push to talk, that's just stupid. So if you're gonna laugh, then just don't push to talk.
Grant, is your name Chamberlain on Team Speaker?
Yeah.
You really have to watch those fucking team kills. You just killed two of our guys there.
Yeah, Golden killed
me. That was another guy that killed one. I only killed one guy.
Yeah, Golden killed me.
Okay, well, you have to watch it. I get it, accidents happen, but don't let it continue happening, please. Rip us. I fucking can't believe that. They actually charged up a hill and fucking killed all of us.
Wait, did you mute Hulux?
Probably.
Look, should be muted. God save the king! PTS striking.
Yeah, he's got a second strike in the AGG thing right now. I have to create something else. So, that's what it is for now. Holy fuck, moving out.
History's AFK, just to warn you.
Hunter is back.
Woohoo.
That guy's rude.
Rip, land on my left, fire at will. Just coming up through the hill, through the bushes. Alright, get to the bottom side of the hill and get your reload. Get to the bottom side of the hill, back side of the hill, get your reload. Break your reload, yeah, get. Get your reload. Help your. Charge.
Because they can.
Fuck the 53E. I hate the 50 fucking 3E so bad. I swear to God, they're targeting us.
PTS rat.
Accepted.
Well, they're the entire enemy team, so it's kind of like a yeah.
And we're the biggest force on this side of the team.
Well, yeah. Like I said earlier, I'm fucking proud of how much the 101st has grown in a week alone.
Yeah, we need more line training, for fuck's sakes.
So like, just, like, if you're new and this is your first week, fucking welcome.
PTS rat.
What's up?
It kind of seems like they're using the fire on charge thing to kind of play like skirms, because they like fucking barely or ever in line.
They've been charging like fuck and firing like a motherfucker. It's bullshit.
Yeah, like look at them right now. They're not even in line. Like,
are they even lights? I don't think they're lights either.
Yeah, they're just fucking all over the place. Yeah, look, they're all moving in line now. I think they saw your comment.
For king and country!
Should I message Thingy about this on TeamSpeak about the 53?
Yeah, tell them to make sure they're doing their fucking lines.
Okay, I'll message the guy you know.
There's Delarinel, yeah, he's the one adminning. Kiff, what's up?
Okay, that poke earlier, was that directed towards me, or was that mistype, or was that...
Did I poke you?
Yeah, you said something about...
God save the king!
User disconnected from your channel.
I don't think it was me.
Yeah, you poked me that.
Oh! My bad.
Was that for me?
No, that wasn't. Sorry.
So yes, yeah. So we see we have riflemen lining up on the right over here. You know, we have infantry charging. So let's just see how this pans out. As you've seen, the 101st and me, we've gotten raped and pretty much rip our
first
regiment every round.
All right, Emil, you lead first on the next map, and Sparky directly after.
Okay.
So that being said, if you, yeah, you get the choice if you want to keep the map or not, just tell me and I'll tell Del. Should be a map change. Alright, maybe not a map change. In the back, line on me.
Alright guys, I just spoke to the guy who's running the event. He said he can't do anything at the minute, but he's going to keep an eye on him for us.
No, that's all I ask.
Yeah, he's saying what we're saying about them firing out a line, they're using the fire on charge to their advantage. But as far as that, he's going to keep an eye on them because he hasn't seen anything yet, but he's going to keep an eye on them for us.
PTS, right?
Accepted.
How the fuck did he not see the entire, all of their team just in a massive ball?
He's probably watching his reg.
Sorry guys, can you hear
someone
that?
Someone poked me and I can't check it.
PTS rat.
What's up?
You see that line on the our right?
Yeah, they're probably trying to come up this fucking hill.
Specific view and still maybe stay out of it.
Edge of the map. Alright. Call him into a line fireball. Dave, make sure you're in the shot. Hold the button down for 3 seconds to increase your accuracy.
Oh god.
Yeah, I've got a kill.
I got 3.
ETS rat.
What's up?
It's because they keep going for the hill and our team just keeps like, oh, let's go over here because they're going over there. Even though the hill is a massive advantage and that's why they all keep going for it.
Something yeah, okay, when I say fire at will, guys, if you see just a little tip of somebody's head, don't fucking shoot until you can, like, actually see your target properly, okay?
Yeah.
Hold your button down, time your shot.
To be honest, Brad, because we ain't had our official server up and the training map isn't on the training, it's been hard for us to practice fire.
I'll figure something out today then.
Yeah, no, are you able to put that map on the training server? Because if you are, then that's...
I'll have to look into it with Anderson.
Okay, cool.
PTS Warlock. It's hard to kill them when they hold their shots until they're like 2 feet away from you and fire.
Well, you guys should be waiting for that opportune moment also.
Yeah, but they have like double the numbers.
Well, either way, if you guys were to each get a shot, that would even it out. Or even half of you. But just be patient with your shots. You don't need to rush your shots because that is the death of us.
To be honest, like, the closer they you can get, like, the closer they come to you, or the bigger the clump, the more likely you are to get a hit. So just focus on them.
They're really pissing me off, though. The way they're coming up that hill is not in a line. They're moving up in, like,
they're
a
They're not span. In a line right... Look, they're not in a line right now.
They're not really.
Look at the group behind the skirms. Like, they're not in a fucking line. They're all over the place. Well, they were just a minute ago.
Yeah, they're fucking annoying me today. Like, a lot. I think Robin just murked for us the other day. Fucking guy.
Wait, is Robin on the 53-8?
Yes.
At line, though.
Like, fucking guys, I'm frustrated.
Yeah, like... He was making comments in the registration team speak, like, huh, yay, now I know how the 101st work.
Yeah, he's targeting us.
Can we just, like, not have Robin back murking for us? Because he's really getting on my nerves.
What is their line? Oh my gosh. Actually, give me a head. Oh, jeez.
PTS, right? Literally.
My god. Okay, Sparky, guess what?
What?
I'm gonna get you to look for a new Wednesday event when we're done this, too.
Why?
Fuck the 53E. That's why. We're fucking...
Fair enough. Right.
I've left this event and came back to it already. This is the second time.
Alright. Yes, right. I'm gonna... Rhett, 1 sec. Alright, sorry. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna... After we do the ceremony and all that... And bring the new guys into the regiment and all that sort of stuff, I will get straight onto the forums and look for a new Wednesday event.
Sweet.
What would be even better is if I could, like, drag you into a separate TeamSpeak server and we look together. So, like.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Okay, then, cool. Or all the officers, to be honest, it'd be better if we had all the officers.
Alright,
Emma. The ones we can.
What's up?
You're ready to lead next round, right?
Oh, yeah.
This should be the end of the map. Normally they only do two battles on a map. I don't know why they haven't changed map already, but this has to be the last one on this map.
Rhett, sorry it's so late, but what was you gonna say?
I forgot.
Alright. No, sorry about
oh,
that.
Oh, wait, I remember. They're not even playing like a line. They're just abusing the fuck out of fire and charge. They're just playing the fuck around.
Yeah, I think, Living is in the skirmish. No, it isn't.
No, it's not. No, they're line infantry, bro.
No, no, Robin is a scum.
No, Robin's
a scum. No, he's not.
Lieutenant Colonel is leading the scum unit.
Robin, yeah, Lieutenant Colonel.
Well, I'm looking at, the sergeant in there.
Okay, and country!
No, no, they had to split 53 up a little bit, and I think one of the guys from 3 got scummed, which is, Robin's in them.
Yeah, there's two Robins in this match.
Alright, yeah, you map change.
Yes, Skip.
What's up, Skip?
Is it Robin, like, 0-1 or something?
No.
It was Robin we had in there the other day. Yeah. You remember, was you here the other day when we had Robin murking for us?
No, I was in Chester. We didn't
put it up there. Oh, okay. No, we had some guy murking for us the other day.
Okay, so, so right now we're trying to change the map. Hopefully we can find a good one.
Emil is going to be leading this one, so he should be answering PTS, and I will try and keep my mouth shut as much as possible also. Rhett.
He's asking which leaders to vote, keep or get rid of the map.
I voted.
What did you say? You want it or no?
It's not bad.
Alright, we're keeping the map then.
Wolfgates, come on! God shits in a carny!
It blows my pain.
Line up on me in the back ish.
Who does Vaterland? Schlotzi!
Moving up.
BTS Rhett.
Accepted.
Who's this one random dude?
Where?
PTS Matt.
He's at the back of the line.
PTS Matt.
Except Matt.
Like just answering your question, right? That's a 53 mercenary for us. Looks like.
Here.
History, get back in line.
Moving out.
PTS Rhett.
Accepted.
Did you see that one dude on the far right for that hill?
Yeah. Prepare to hold. Hold here. Line on my left. Line on my left here. And we'll fire one in line. Once you have fire, behind the hill. Line on my left. Are you a little crouching?
Was not specified.
They're crouching.
Guys, when you're reloading, behind the hill, also crouch. Left face moving up.
PTS rat. Guys, you gotta wait for the person in front of you to start moving, don't just run.
Agreed.
On my left, fire one in line.
Charge?
Not yet.
PTS rat.
Charge that one guy. Right in front of us. Okay, pull back.
Can we charge that
oh
one?
Oh my god.
Charge, yeah. I have like no one.
Never have time to melee because I always have shit.
To be honest, it'd be better if the event just didn't do fire of charge.
Yeah, agree.
During the inevitable time when the one first gets to host their own event, please can we ban fire on charge?
Moving out.
So yeah, sorry guys, you saw that on a team kill right there. I did not mean to do that. I've done that twice so far. I don't really mean to do that.
Moving out.
As I see, I'm doing first person right now.
He can keep it quiet, guys.
I just I think it's easier to see him walk around. I like both modes, but doing this is a lot easier.
Line on my right. And just hold there.
PTS rat.
Accepted.
Finally saying something to them.
Moving up here.
That was our team.
Für das Vaterland! Für das Vaterland!
Line on my left. Sorry for being so abrupt.
Kompanie! Auf geht's, Kameraden!
Stay.
Für das Vaterland!
Für König
und Vaterland!
don't crouch yet. Moving out. Right fast.
Okay, Brad, what I can do for you is I can look for a Wednesday event, and then I can add the guy on Steam, and then I can talk to him about it. I can ask him if we can have a permanent scum spot, if that's okay.
Sorry about that, guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna, whatever event I see, I'll contact a guy and ask him about it.
PTS rat.
Accepted.
Who the fuck just sneezed?
Another.
No, they're not sneeze. I think it's someone trying to whisper.
More.
Yeah, us officers have whispers on, so we can talk and only us can hear each other.
PTS Rich.
Am I right?
Yeah, more. Rich also, PTS.
Oh. Accepted.
Doesn't matter.
Führer Vaterland! Gott schütze den König!
PTS Hunter.
Accepted. In line, am I right?
Perfect snake.
Never mind.
PTS Warlock.
Accepted.
We could flank him right here if we go up that hill.
Emil, I can see someone moving far left in the distance.
Yeah, they're down there.
Warlock.
Enemy front!
Fall back. When I say fall back, break reloads and just move. Behind me. Once you're behind me, crouch.
AFK.
No, okay, charge.
I call hacks on the TV.
Oh god.
Guys, didn't you hear him charge?
Charge.
Yellow.
Alright, I'm gonna say this because like most of us are dead, right? I saw four of you crouching behind that rock, still getting your reloads, like 5 seconds after he said charge.
PTS,
he said charge, you get accepted.
Why the fuck is there the two of them over here? Like, God. What are they doing? They're supposed to like charge?
I don't know. But like, four of you are behind a rock and you refuse to charge. Emil gave you a clear order to charge, and you just sat there reloading. When he says charge, charge.
Hands down, though, this is the most frustrating event I've played in 2016.
PTS, right?
And I don't know who it was, but there was two people who charged when I gave the order. Comes to you.
Thank you.
I didn't get a chance to. I got shot in the fucking face.
I was trying to get the other five to charge, and I got shot in the face.
PTS rat.
Accepted.
It's impressive that this is the most frustrating one, Brad.
It's frustrating because of the 53.
Yeah.
Can't even melee.
To be honest, it's gonna be one of my most memorable events because of how many people we got in it. But again, frustrating.
Attendance is amazing, but we're being shit on. We're better than this.
Am I leading in the next map?
God shits in a König!
PTS rat.
Auf geht's, Kameraden!
Accepted.
Fucking and country!
We're getting shit on because they're doing a fucking cheesy strategy.
I know, and that's the frustrating part.
König!
God shits in a König! Fire on charge.
Everybody about face moving out. Let's say that 3 times.
PTS rat.
Accepted.
I only heard you say it once.
Okay.
Fair enough, two people were talking when you did. Brad, you were talking to someone when you said it?
Ah, it's okay.
No, it's fine. I was just saying, I heard him once, but everyone turned around and didn't do anything.
against him. We're gonna follow this ridge. Try and help him a little bit.
Für das Vaterland! Gott schätze den König!
Not on my right. What are they doing? Oh, they're doing wedge formation. Is that what? Wait, what? Fire when you have a shot, not when you see their heads. At least their torso.
Make ready!
Red. I died.
Yeah, I got shot first.
Sparky.
Alright. So I guess you can talk in here.
Sparky, say something without pushing the button.
Everyone.
Right face. Just gonna find one of the guys here.
Right face, look out.
Fucking 53E hacks, man. Holy shit.
There are some weapons. I don't know exactly which ones, but they use, like, modified...
Alright. Right face. Okay, guys, move up and line on my right. Alright, fire at will when you have a clear shot on their body, not their head.
ETS ret.
Alright, but keep shoulder to shoulder now.
ETS ret.
We don't want to complicate things. Accepted.
They're just gonna keep head glitching over there.
Okay, moving out on me. Alright, line up on my right. Alright, fire at will, fire at will. Okay, left face moving out. Break reloads if you have to.
Yeah, we'll have more rounds, I'm sure.
Alright, line up behind me, crouch and get your reloads if you have to. No, only crouch if you have to reload. Alright, we've all got our reloads. Okay, except that one guy.
PTS. PTS ret.
Accepted.
It was that random dude that fired.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Everyone moving up behind me.
User was moved out of your channel. User left your channel.
Alright, keep an eye on them. They're on the right.
I'll be right back too.
BTS Hunter?
Accepted.
It appears that they're pushing us from the right.
Yeah, thanks for that. We're gonna try and get behind him if we can. Okay, get ready. Line up on my right now. Quick. And fire at will. Okay, charge. So you can get a shot off before you charge and do it.
Oh, I swear. Always finish.
Alright.
I'm almost positive they never fire unless they're charging.
Alright, thank you guys for being quiet and following my orders.
BTS Hunter?
Accepted.
Is there a difference between fire on charge and fire in the middle of a charge? Is that a difference?
You can fire on charge. No, basically what he said is you can fire on charge, but it's classed as a fire on charge if you follow through with the charge and go into melee. But if you back out of the melee after you fire, then it's classed as a fire out of line. Is what I've been told by the guy who's running the event.
User was maybe that's what you're wondering channel. About.
So, yeah. I hope that clears things up.
No, what I was more wondering about was the guy coming at me with melee, switching to rifle, shooting me, and then switching back to melee.
Right
no,
back.
I think that is fine. That's fine as long as, like, you did follow through the charge, which you did. Because, yeah, accepted.
Are you seeing this tech?
No, what's this saying?
I think Brad saw it, he's commenting. They're basically saying, oh, I'm happy to 101st to losing, blah, 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 blah.
No, the 9th RM is normally, they normally piggyback on us, and we normally win. So, that's why he's surprised we're losing, actually, is what he meant.
I got very lost in defending.
Normally we do a lot better, but the 53E is targeting us. The leader of the 53E was murking for us the other day, and as a result of that, he has chosen to kill us first.
This, Brad, you don't mind if I say this, right? Because he has pissed me off today, especially with his comments in the sign-up, so can we not have him working with us again?
Yeah, it's not going to happen.
Thank you. No, because I knew he was going to start doing this shit today after he made the comments about the inner workings of the 101st in sign-up.
Hey, Brad.
Yes?
Do they still have scars?
Yes.
We don't.
Yeah, you can thank Atlas for bringing that motherfucker to Merc yesterday, the other day.
Yeah, we don't have skirms on our team, and they do, so...
No first skirms.
I'm gonna talk to the person who runs this event and about 53 and us not coming back.
Well, they're abusing that whole fire on charge. They're not even running out in a line.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a talk with him afterwards about that, because I don't want us to just fucking... It's not like the 60, is it the 63?
53.
Yeah, 53. It's not like them, where they just fucking ignored us and all that shit all day. PTS, he's actually right. Been trying to help but can't help.
Talking about that, Reg. Yeah, well,
I used to be in the NR4, so me and Dell are pretty tight.
Yeah, no. So I'm just gonna talk to him about it because he deserves that little bit of respect because he has actually tried to help.
Yeah, don't mention to him I want a different Wednesday event, but yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm meant to talk to him. I don't want to make someone cry.
Moving up. Don't jump. Warlock, I know it was you.
How'd you know?
I guess, and your beard, light blue. And you broke PTS, so, but it's for Brad Spark, I guess. Don't really like giving those out. Line on my left. Once in line, fire at the line right in there. That's right, Warlock.
Dude, they're actually in the line.
My left now. And fire once more. There are no friendlies up there, so shoot freely at them.
BTS Hunter? We have guys moving to the left of the hill to our front.
I see that.
BTS threat.
So,
I hate how the slightest movement will cancel.
How the fuck? Oh my fucking god, I fucking hate this movie. Holy shit. First of all,
Be careful, Lux.
What? something.
Yeah, they have skirmishers on the hill coming up, shooting at our legs.
When I say fallback, I mean break reloads and fallback. So line up behind me. And stay there. Okay, they're head glitching. They all present.
Alright, what have I said about war cries?
God shuts in a Kurdic!
Line on my left. Over here, yeah, line on my left here. Let's peek over the hill. Fire. Hold your fire. Present. Top of the hill. They're presenting and marching forward. So get ready. I'm right at the top. About to peek over. Start to charge. Charge.
Good job, Rich Puck and Hullet.
Pops to
you. What shit's in a Koenig?
Barky, come with me and get the guy on the right. Everybody else get the other guys.
Alright, I'm coming with you. Remember guys, back isolate them.
Sparky. Oh no, he's coming. He got the musket. Let's go.
Try and cut more. Sorry.
Gosh.
BTS Hunter?
Alright. Red. Spot. No, I am now in charge.
Big line here, right.
Everyone else, form up, retreat. Form up, retreat back. Actually, you know what, fuck it. We're dead anyway. Just fucking charge.
There's actually not that many.
Good job, guys. Good play,
man. Alright, in this last fight. You for David.
Good job.
Come on, Warlock, you got this. Everybody be quiet, let him fight.
Shh.
I'm scared.
Clutch.
And also, guys, once the event is over, I will be recording the little training we'll have afterwards and the debriefing. So, after that, we'll end the recording tonight and, yeah.
Oh, no.
Last guy is AFK.
Yeah. Oh, there's only two. There's two guys left. There's two guys left who are Warlock.
One guy left. He's
savage.
AFK.
That's okay.
I killed two officers.
You lost. Stop.
Warlock. You did. Warlock. You won us this. Well done.
Fuck, Warlock, nice. I love you, buddy.
That felt pretty good because I hate the 53E.
Fucking on country.
Line up in the back.
Okay, I'll
try
and get to
lead today. Hey, hold on, I'll
PTS map. TK.
Warlock, I give you the Savage. I think we should give some Warlock the Savage Award.
Yeah, buddy. Okay,
he deserved it.
Okay, guys, everyone.
I can't believe we won that. Fuck yeah.
Good job, Warlock.
Everyone, listen up. Everyone go to the 101st training server. I think the password is still on it, so it's capital K, Kelp.
I'm sorry, Botlade.
And also go UK rifles, and do not TK.
Hey, yeah, Sparky. So you get to lead two rounds or two maps in the next event. So tomorrow.
My spirit is with you.
Or is it?
Yeah, it's not.
Woohoo! Okay.
Is that because you don't have one?
And yes, T-Hunter, you can go Pfeiffer if you want.
Well, do you want a Pfeiffer or a horn? Because the rifles don't have a Pfeiffer.
You know what? You pick the damn instrument, bro.
Hornist.
Remember gold, your flag bearer.
Yeah, how do I get that?
Go to the first unit. Go, Einzen.
Okay, which flag?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Wait, who's the flag bearer again?
Me.
Gold. And drop it, swap spec.
It feels awkward how I always aspire to be flag bearer but never got it.
Hey, Flynn. Jesus. You missed Hello. The event, Flynn.
Yeah.
Aww. I'm sorry. You missed the most thing in the world.
I'm sorry, I have,
We won every
something
round.
Every Wednesday that I have to do. I forget about that.
And
Thursday,
no,
Friday,
Slim.
Monday, and Tuesday, and
Slim,
Saturday,
to be
Sunday?
Honest, huh? To be honest, you missed a clutch round when Warlock won us it.
Oh, sorry.
And I killed two officers. Oh.
Still? Is she gonna quit alcohol?
No.
Alright, everybody to the church.
Everyone's gonna ignore what Brad said.
Okay, I'm just getting in.
Are we just gonna fucking ignore what just happened?
What just happened?
Did you not hear that?
I have a question.
That's my family, and my brother came in making random noises, and my sister yelled at him.
I have a question. Can I go Hornus?
No, we can only have one instrumentalist, and the job has already been given up.
Yes, sir. What server are you guys on?
Training.
Alright, everyone get in the church and sit down.
Flynn, if you want to be promoted, you actually have to attend an event.
I know. I'm just gonna come in just for fun.
Okay.
Alright, everyone sit down. Alright, who's ever fighting at the back on the piano?
Hulix, find a bench. Thomas, find a bench.
My gosh.
Oh, what was Hunter the musical guy?
Yes, Hunter is our designated musician.
Okay,
this
is
looks
everyone...
really professional.
Alright, is everyone here in the church?
Looks like it.
Alright, let me just do this so they can't fuck around.
Alright. Once the officers leave the team speak, you guys may talk freely amongst yourselves. We're going to discuss today's event, and when we come back, PTS will be enabled.
User was moved out of your channel.
Rule Britannia!
Rule Britannia!
Just Sparky.
I'm looking. I'm really slow sometimes. You guys know.
User left your channel.
Dang, maybe one day I'll be in there like God.
It's not that exciting.
Same with you, Gold.
I like how
we're
doing this in church.
Don't
like,
TK,
we gotta start
Coup
or something.
Start another Atlas from
Cooney tried to add me today. I know, it's amazing.
Like, I have him added, and he's such a wimp, he's literally scared
of
me.
Oh my god.
I chose not to this time.
Everyone's
yeah,
scared of me.
Yeah, cause he threatened. Cause he, like, threatened to do things.
Everyone's scared of you, Chris. Kiff, like, threatened him just, like, to sign him up for all the porn magazines.
Yeah, I know.
Did you really?
I was gonna sign him up for, like, 50 subscriptions, and his parents would freak out.
Maybe.
He backed off right away once I said that.
Flynn's late.
Because I gave him his IP address, and he freaked out.
Who wants their MAC address? Me and Bella gave it to you.
Ha ha ha,
booking on country!
I'm just kidding.
I'm not saying it's legal, I'm just saying the fact that Rhett has, both me and Rhett have the knowledge to do it.
And I have the ovaries to do it.
Giggity.
Oh shit, fam.
It's technology versus ovaries. Who will win?
It's gonna be the ovaries.
I would
ovaries always win. They always win.
Warlock, I like your beard, mate.
Thanks. I like it too.
Good job.
Hey,
just
hey, Gordon, let's go have an NCO meeting. What do you say? Go to Hangout 1.
Right now?
User left your channel.
I was like, I'm gonna walk up and stab Warlock.
Just kick by herself.
I think you meant right now.
No, he's left your
channel. Golden,
no, come back.
Oh shoot, oh.
I'm gonna go get him.
Sorry, Kurt, if I was punching.
Hold on, wait for, fucking what's his face to come back, and then Tyler, let's pull him off at the same exact time.
Oh yes. User
joined your channel. Okay.
He doesn't want to back. What a dick.
I got golden, you get Kiff.
Alright.
3, 2,
don't
1,
kill him.
Go. User was moved to your channel.
Who did that?
The only two people in you who have power to do that.
We were discussing as alright, the only reason we went in there is to act official.
It was hella synchronized.
Yeah.
My favorite thing is it only had one user was moved to your channel.
It was real good. I'm proud. We should be a sniper team together, Tyler.
Hurrah for old Nosey!
God save the
king!
We should do that with Sparky and...
Wait, Hunter, is that what the T stands for in T-Hunter?
What?
Is the T in your name stand for Tyler?
Yes.
Well, you could have told me that when I write T-Hunter across our small ship. Like, seriously. Yeah. I had to write T-Hunter 41. I took up the whole ship.
Wait, so dude, is your name actually Tyler?
Yes.
Hello, my twin.
Giving away all the trade secrets.
Okay, so I guess right now we're just waiting for the officers to come back.
Is it Andrew sick?
Welcome back.
Hey, Cock, how you doing?
Doing good.
Who is this?
Kid needs to be handy or something.
Is he on drugs?
Always.
You may
some,
be.
He's probably on some hardcore stuff.
You're not on drugs, you're not at the Mexican border.
Cock.
Guys, shut up.
That's ironic. Oh god.
My name's
Chris.
Don't worry about it.
It's after a historical general, okay? Don't make fun of it.
Yeah,
me too.
Isn't he like Arnold or something?
Me.
What?
Arnold.
Who was that? He was in Pickett's Charge. Arnold.
I highly doubt
really
that.
Wish
I'm pretty
I could
sure he was in the Revolutionary War.
No, he wasn't.
No, Hancock?
Was,
no, yeah, Hancock was a
was,
Civil War general.
Cemetery Ridge.
Stop
ganging
up on me, God, man. Rude.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I'm a huge Civil War buff, so I know this crap.
Hey, so
let's be honest. There are probably multiple Hancocks in the army.
Yeah, that I'll agree with.
All you need is your
Hancock.
Okay, anyways.
All right, wait. Will, what's your Hancock? What's your name in the game? Is it Thomas?
Yeah.
I want to shoot you so bad. I want to shoot you so bad, but I'm not going to.
Chamberlain's brother, okay?
I want to shoot you so bad, but I'll hold my temptations till later.
I shoot him.
Don't freaking do it.
Please do not.
I got my eyes on you, boy. Staring down on you and me.
Snapchat of one of my friends with a BB gun that said, "When the black guy calls you a spook."
What the heck?
I got my eyes on you, boy.
Fucking spooks.
The moment he says dismissed, you can kill whoever you want. It's great fun.
Yeah.
Please don't kill the horse. Well, don't kill me. Kill the horse.
There are going to be a few little adjustments in the 101st.
Are the officers back yet?
No, they're having a party.
They're just acting official, too.
Oh, yeah, because they're so called professional.
They're hitting the whole. The fucking thing, so they're gonna come back soon. I think
Brad's grooming session.
See,
off.
I told you.
That was actually just Brad. That was not right, Brad.
Well, I'm gonna
back.
Get moved in a second. I
they're
feel
ringing.
It in my bones.
I think they're jacking.
Who luck? I got a who luck? I got a straight. I got a good headshot position right here. If you want me to take the shot, take the shot.
Power
shoot the horn out of
Brad.
His hand.
Move me.
Okay,
shoot the
horn out
of
his hand.
3, 2, 1.
Take the shot. Poise, take the shot.
Really?
Oh shit.
Wow, that's dead.
I think this shot. Fire. Do I get a promotion?
Do I get a promotion?
We'll get a promotion.
Do I get promoted to private
the
if I do
dead.
This?
Riot.
Oh shit! Okay, I swear to God, that was a complete and utter accident. I swear to God, that was.
I think the rank private suit.
I surrender!
Okay, alright. Someone please kill me for what I've done. I committed a crime. Someone please kill me. As a punishment I get.
Matt, what was that?
What?
Why'd you do it?
I actually didn't mean to do that. I have a touchpad on my computer, so I kind of touched it. My thumb skinned it.
Alright, you're forgiven. Just try not to do it again.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not even one more.
Okay, I'm not gonna have my gun out anymore. Gun stays away. Now we have a dead body in here.
The organ.
If we're gonna get tattoos, I want number 42069.
Is there a comma in there or no?
No.
Okay.
Sorry about that, who locks are killing you?
If I had a tattoo, I want my number to be 69.
Yes. Mine's 420, blaze it up.
Okay.
Mine's 420.
Wow, guys, just steal my jokes.
I'm just joking.
KTS, okay?
KTS is now in effect. Alright. We had a frustrating event today, I understand. 53E. Let's just forget about that. We are going to be looking for a new Wednesday event. Which me and Brad, and possibly Emma, if you're coming, are going to be going after to find after this. What I really want to say is the amazing turnout today. I have said this all match, but seriously, amazing turnout today. It is amazing just to see how far the 101st has come in 3 weeks alone. So I hope those of you that first day today, you continue coming and work on your way up through the ranks. And those of you that have been here before, you know, thank you for coming back and just continue to come back and work your way up the ranks. I mean, I know it was frustrating today and you may not like it, but we'll continue to improve and we'll continue to find new events if ones don't really work out. But that's that from me during the introduction. I'll move you over to Emil, who's going to go through promotions.
Yay!
Okay, we want Thomas or Hancock to stand up and come forward.
Let me just unfreeze him.
Yes, he can't stand up. So Thomas, you are in work.
What's that?
You wanted to join the reg, is that correct?
Yes, sir.
You are being promoted to private.
Woo!
Those are your tags. Whenever you can, just add it. Instead of Merc, put that. Go back to your bench. Do not punch the flag bearer.
Disrespectful, man. Like, come on.
Agreed.
BTS Hunter?
What do you expect of me with this name?
I expect you to obey the rules of the regiment and be a respectful member.
Okay, next one.
BTS Hunter?
Yes, accepted.
If we want to do this real army style, we can all punch him in the chest.
Also, by the way, confirm that.
Well, thanks.
Sparky kind of messed up there.
Wow.
The only, it was one of the two that weren't priests. The five that were priests.
I'm gonna have to move him to us because I don't think he's here.
Since you are a private, you showed up for quite a few events and you're doing well. You are being promoted to private first class.
Rank in real life.
Those are your tags. Change the map.
Rule Britannia!
Alright, guys. Today was a good event. I just want to say a couple things. I appreciate every one of your attendance. You are all valued members of the 101st. However, the performance that we showed today in the event was nobody's fault. The 53E was gunning for us, and I'm sure that was not just frustrating for me, but all of you as well. We showed them in the last round that we have what it takes to fight back and maintain a victory. And I just want to reassure all of you that we don't generally suck that hard for the entire event. You know what? Everybody gets killed and you perform poorly sometimes, but generally the 101st is normally somewhere near the top of the leaderboard kills and shit like that. So, do not fret. Our next event will most likely bring us back to the top of the leaderboard.
Yeah, especially if Warlock keeps hacking.
Yep.
Anyhow, guys, we have an event tomorrow, and I want to go over some line training before the event. I realize we're a skirms regiment, but, you know, for days like today, when we get line, we need to know what to do and how to efficiently defend ourselves during melee. If any of you have any questions, comments, or concerns, this is the time to bring them to the table.
Question?
What's up?
Why is there two dead guys?
Because shit happens. Rama Rama.
He asked me questions.
And one of them was me shooting Hulox
accidentally. And another question. Can I go change my tags?
Yes, and you are all dismissed. Please show up.
Yes!
Thank you. Alright guys, so I just been Matt here playing some Mountain Blade Warband. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like in a comment below, and please feel free to subscribe. And feel free to subscribe. I'd like to thank my sponsors, AGG Gaming Community, for sponsoring helping my channel. So, I'll see you guys later, and I hope you enjoyed the video.